What's up, it's your boy 50 Cent, and I came to be your actual host, but I'm just here to do a little piece right quick for you because you're going to hang out with my man Jack Thriller, and you're in a sex room, and you get ready to get into it nice and smooth. You know, I'm slow. It's going to feel like Barry White playing in the background, baby. Sat Chic type shit happening.
Hashtag RNS. Real nigga shit. Haters, this is payback, payback. And I ain't talking giving change back, change back. I left the streets and then I came back. 100% you couldn't change that. I got some bad bitches in my section,
My name is Jasmine Dollface and you're watching The Sex Room.
Smoke presidential like I got elected. Young nigga ball so hard I got ejected.
Yo, Jasmine Dollface, Frank Antonio, man, what's happening?
What's up?
Yo, sex room, man, we done did it again, dawg. Hey, I forgive her for wearing this one piece. I told her to
it's
bring a two piece.
Man,
like I told her earlier, you wear that on prom night and your goddamn honeymoon. I don't know why she has that on in the sex room. You know, it's making me kind of horny, but hey, I can have a VA.
Kinda horny.
Yeah, you know I'm extreme. You know how I am.
I ain't got you all the way there.
No,
not today.
Not today. Usually when you the video you hit me on the DM with where you was twerking with
and
why
though,
the fuck
y'all
you
check
had, yeah
you
I'm that nigga
you
I'm that nigga
you snitching
I'm that nigga no, who's the snitching who's snitching why you didn't wear that shit the DM right. Picture is different from the interview pictures
the
I'm confused
it was a regular twerk video
it was why don't you give me the regular twerk video clothes what a regular twerk video clothes
boy shirts and a t-shirt
yeah nigga that was cool so what's going on man you down here you about to shoot straight stunting
yep did straight stunting
you did it
yeah
it okay great. y'all been did the shit
missing.
Okay that's what's happening
yeah. Yeah.
Now, how did that happen? Because one thing I know about Jasmine Dollface, she goes above and beyond to make herself known. She was on episode of 16 or Better. And goddamn, I had fired every girl that was on set except her.
I felt bad.
Yeah, no, I felt good.
He sent everybody home.
They wasn't applying themselves. And they are nowhere in life right now. I don't even know where they at. A couple of them hit me in the DM, told me they want to come back. But no, you not working in this town again.
You was an ass.
No. Now, I done seen you on IG twerking and, you know, jerking and all kind
twerking
of shit.
Twerking and jerking and
TikToking. Yeah, that's your shit. You put out a twerk video every 3 days.
I don't. Yeah, it'd be like every 2 weeks.
You ain't going to notice the mother pictures. All the twerk videos with the ass out. You like, I'm a click on that. I fuck the picture of her and her dad. If
I ain't
day.
Got no. No. Okay.
You ever put click on the twerk picture?
Whatever. The twerking thing, like, I don't even consider myself a twerker. I do the shit for fun. It started off as a joke. It was a $300 joke. And it started making me money. People started contacting me. For real, I swear. I kid you not. People start contacting me like, oh, you do twerk videos? So yeah, now $175 a pop. We can get it in.
A $175 pop, man. She will twerk to your song, no matter how garbage it is.
Regardless, I got you.
She got
as
you.
As long as you cut the check, I got you.
Come on now, PayPal. Pay my pal.
Right, pay his pal. So yeah, I mean those are fun. That got me a lot of recognition. Got me to get out here to 16 and Better, didn't it?
Yep.
Yeah,
that's a lot of $175. And so what else has been going on inside your life, man? What are you trying to do? What's the ultimate goal for Jasmine Dollface?
Well, I'm republishing my book that I published in 2012.
No, Jesus.
Yeah, it's right there.
You done wrote a book?
Yeah.
No, man, don't pass me her book. Oh, it's you and another dude on there.
Death by Dishonesty. I published it in 2012, self-published, and I didn't market it like I wanted to. And now that, you know, I got a little more eyes on me, I'm going to go ahead and drop it. It actually goes on pre-sale next week. So
that's what's up. So make sure y'all buy it. It's called Death by Dishonesty. And why Death by Dishonesty?
It's just a book about a guy who, you know, he's like killing himself off, but it's not him. It's just the lies he told throughout his life.
And they finally catching up with his ass.
Like, he's basically running from his past, but it's catching up.
Is there anything you want to say to the sex room, man, before we get up out here?
Just check me out. Be looking out for me, Jasmine Dollface. I grind, I hustle, I'm getting it. You know, thank you, Jack Thriller, for, you know, the interview. Thank you, Frank.
You owe me some doggy style.
Ooh!
We'll talk about it later.
What? He's horrible. The eggplants and all.
All eggplants and all with the wet wet. With the wet wet. Well, like I always say, you just can't say you really something. You got to be, man. Jasmine Dollface, Frank Antonio, we over when we out of here. Pow, pow.
Pow.
Don't kiss them hoes in the mouth unless you got
don't
to.
Don't kiss them hoes in the mouth.